Well, that's what you now. That's you now.
Yeah.
You're looking at yourself now. What you're doing now.
Yes, yes.
You see, he's got it on you.
Yeah. Better get out the way.
We're going to cut the cake drop first, and then we'll do your spinning.
Yeah.
You're going to have this chair spinning, aren't you?
Yes, yes, that's a better chair. Yes, that's right.
Do you want to do that well?
Where do we...
Do you want to cut it? You don't have to cut it.
Oh, well, you can
clip it.
Make it. No, maybe it's got to be cut.
I'd
rather cut it when you were here.
Where's the knife? Big knife?
Yes, I'll put the knife over there. I bet it'd be
When you're in the way. What do you want to do?
Yes, I will too. Cool.
Mm.
Yes. I've got to keep my back to it.
Pretty hard. Perfect.
You're all shy.
Do you want me to make a cup of tea?
Yes, thank you very much.
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Yeah, my ugly bit.
Do you want me to get talk to him?
Well, I'm setting the wheel up.
That's all right.
Oh, I need a oil.
the wrong button in it.
It just goes round and round that wheel, does it?
Mm-hmm. So it's right round this little wheel, I'll show you in a minute. As I said, the wool has to be washed and carded to be able to spin it this way. That's the long draw, as they call it in the unit.
Watch it over there.
Have you had enough, John?
Right, carry on. Have you had enough?
No.
I'm waiting for it to become a cardigan.
Oh, you better get someone to start knitting.
I think you'll be the only one today.
Well, it doesn't become a cardigan when you've done that.
Oh, no. You've got to fill up another bobbin.
And that's just funny. You'd never guess I didn't have the kettle on.
Oh, would you?
You didn't. I didn't have that little weaving off. You've got to fill this bobbin up, fill another one, and then put them together, and do it that. And then it's ready for the cut. Put the two sides together.
then fry them with them, it's really good for the cardigan. Do you like to try it, Linda?
Huh?
Would you like to try it?
Oh, that's half a drop. It's hard to go, for a laugh. You can
yeah,
try it.
That's an idea. John?
Oh, this would be a real joke.
It'd be a real laugh on the camera anyway. It'll be something on the camera, Linda, try to... Linda says, oh, sorry.
You stand here in China?
Yes.
Well, I die, just...
I'm going to be better on the other side. Wait, that's it.
And have a look.
Put it between the two fingers.
No, no, no. Like that.
Between these two. Close these, that's it.
Yeah.
Yes.
And peel off?
Yes.
And do you have to squeeze it or anything?
No, no. Just let the twist through your fingers so as to get this to become strong. Open your fingers.
Oh, yes.
That's it.
And pull it at the same time.
Let it down under the
wheel.
Don't be biting the pedal. That's it. Pull. That's it. Down.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's not hard, is it, really?
Oh, it's quite easy, really.
Yeah. And just put that on there like
that. Down now, let it down. Get it down to the bubble.
Yeah.
Now let's open your fingers and let it just sit and pull it tight so it can to pull it through.
Quite relaxed now, what?
Oh, yes. I don't know what I'd do with it. Pull.
Oh, that's good.
Isn't it?
That looks good.
I can't pick it up. I can see that.
I can see why you're doing it. Actually, it's fine.
Open that page. That's it. You hold it. That's it. Down there. Lay it down there.
Yep.
Down through your fingers. Quite good, isn't it?
Mm.
So, pull that
cover up.
You should learn it, Linda. Down, let it down.
Isn't
that good? Very good.
Mm.
She'd soon learn if she had a spinning wheel. She'd have to have a spinning wheel, of course.
Does that, I suppose you could tell the difference between the way you
spun
well,
it, you
the way
could,
I spun
yes,
it, the way
yes.
I did it would be all
a little bit more twisted,
rougher.
You're not letting it down quick enough, but you'd soon come right.
Yeah.
Well, how's the expert doing again?
Pardon?
There are some more.
Can you stop, no, I'm just stop because I'm walking in front of the camera.
Well, go on.
I'll get a cup of tea. I noticed you got another cake in the fridge. You won't know what to do with it, will you?
Yeah, but I won't try yours. You won't I, once I start? It won't take long. No, John.
Looks quite good from this angle.
Does it?
Well, that'll be... I'll have to see it, punk, so... What do you have to do with that now when you work?
No, just play it straight away.
Oh, that's good, yeah. Forgot about that. You see, the young ones that start to learn on their own
in the New Zealand, you know, the what's the stars? They start differently. They start this way.
Yeah.
Then when I go to the spinning meetings and they see the way it is, they just stop and watch it and look. And then they start trying to do it this way. Well, it's a better way this way because you can relax and you can you can spin it softer. So, Joe, you try and get a spin wheel for Lyndon.
How long would that last, I wonder?
It would last, I'm sure of it. I'm sure it would.
But if the stop works, I'd try and do it.
No, you wouldn't have to. No, you wouldn't have to.
You reckon I could do it in front of TV?
Yes, of course you would. I'd do worse if juice. Now watch it.
I have to practice a lot to get nice and awful. Feeling it while I spun before, it was really lumpy.
Yes, well. Where did I get this wool from? I'm forgetting it.
Would you like to stop for a cup of tea?
Yes, thank you. I've got John, he's too busy there.
No, no, it's fine.
Down, we love you. Today, never. So, you're out of wheel now, and she can run and she'll sit down and spin some wool for you.
While John did the housework.
Yeah.
She won't even.
Do.
She won't even darn my underpants, let alone knit a cardigan.
I won't either. I got to, if he did the housework,
you'd take a picture of them shaking the tweed at home. See that? There where the women are. No, not shaking the tweed. They're, oh yes, they're shaking the tweed there, but they're doing the washing by the riverside.
Yeah.
My time, you see, there was no water in the houses.
Who? Okay. Who's who?
Oh.
Which one's which?
Which one there?
Which one's which?
Which one? Oh, Auntie Margaret's. Your father's Auntie Margaret. She's stamping the blankets there on the in the tub. See it there? There's three women. There's two of them wringing the blankets between them.
God, Linda, how would you like to do that?
I think that's why I would have made it washing.
They had to take the last time I saw him. I met him in Queen Street in Glasgow. And he was going that night on the Norman died, the German.
Hey, where to go?
That's Dad, and that's me, and that's Kitty, isn't it?
Margaret, isn't it?
Kitty.
Kitty.
Oh, is it Kitty, Joan?
Oh, no, no. Turn around and see. Yeah,
she's
that's
young,
Kitty.
Isn't she?
That's Kitty, that's Margaret, that's Joanna, that's Julia, that's Bill, and that's Chrissy. That's Donald John. That's the one that was there.
Yeah.
And that's Marion.
Where's your mother and father?
That's my mother there. That's my father next to him. Yes, yeah. And that's Julia. That when she was at home, that's a thatched-roof house. They're still living in it. The people is. See the, there? I think it's the only house there, a thatched-roof. You'll be able to show them.
Mm.
You will be. Mm. Oh, how lovely.
Oh, you have to pay.
That's such truth. Her Leah was a doll.
That's her in the doorway.
Yeah, her and the woman that owns, that lives there. Yeah, she asked the woman if she could take a photo. You know, if she could.
Yeah.
So the woman said, yes, isn't she?
Who are those two above it there?
The old people. Well, that's my mother and one of the grandsons.
Uh-huh.
Then next door is my father. Yeah, it's really nice to have, you know, these old things.
Yeah.
That was my two sisters, myself and Chrissy. This one here and here. That
oh, that wedding one?
No, no, this these three was the one was the baby and her knee.
Oh, I see. Who,
that was myself and my two sisters.
Who's holding the baby?
I am. And that's Chrissy.
So they left you holding the baby, didn't they?
Yeah. That's the baby and that's Chrissy, the baby.
From a different angle.
Hmm?
I'm just taking it again from a different angle.
Hmm. That's them shrinking the tweed. But I think it's blankets they've got there, these below me and Chrissy up on top there. Oh, did you see that one, Linda?
Who's this?
Oh, that's Angus MacIver.
Sorry, who?
The day I left home, that's our family, myself and my brother and my sister. And my children, and my sister's three children. That's below Chrissy and something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the other one beside it?
The other one's the same. That was myself and my own family. My Chrissy, John and Kitty and your mother. Your mother's the baby there standing there.
God, look what she turned into.
John does all right.
Pardon?
She turned out all right.
What are you talking about?
He's talking about his mother.
That one there.
Oh, you can't talk.
Yes, I can.
Yeah, look up to
you. No, it gets heavy after a while.
Enough?
Yes, look, thank you very much.
Yes,
no. What do you want me to do, the dark wool or the white one?
The white one would be better.
The white one, I think, would be more good.
How do you get it to that stage, though?
Well, you wash the wool.
Yeah.
Comes off the sheep. You wash the wool, and you get a pair of carders. And card
which are you going to do now?
No, I'm going to spin now. I've done the carding last night. I do it the night before. I get it all ready for the wool the next day. They're spun in the Highlands of Scotland. Wash the wool first, card it, then spin it. Do you think it'll come out all right?
Oh, yes.
Making so much noise, no, it was the right bobbin in it. Do a bit of the carding for you too, won't I?
Yes.
Just tell me when.
No, I'll keep going.
And you change your hook. That's it. It's been a beautiful Christmas day.
Mm.
Oh, sorry about that.
You drop it.
In the middle of it.
What'd you eat for Christmas lunch?
Oh, yeah. Shepherd's pie. And vegetables and chip side. What
are this?
Do you want the cut? I'll do that for you.
No haggis for Christmas dinner?
No, I was thinking, you can't get the. I was thinking of that today.
Didn't they shoot one this year?
Pardon?
Didn't they shoot a haggis this year?
How can you make it when you can't keep the bread? You only had it a few days so in the house when it goes mouldy. See, I used to have the bread for 3 or 4 days in the house, and then I'd make the bread crumbs to make it. But now the bread goes mouldy before you have it